Today is Wednesday, September the 21st. First off, we have this month in history.
This month in history was Mexican Independence Day.
In the early 19th century, Napoleon's occupation of Spain led to the outbreak of revolts all across Spanish America. On September 16, 1810, Miguel Hidalgo y Costilla, a Catholic priest, launched the Mexican War of Independence with the issuing of his Grito de Dolores, or Cry of Dolores. Dolores referring to the town of Dolores, Mexico. The revolutionary tract called for the end of Spanish rule in Mexico, redistribution of land, and racial equality. After some initial successes, Hidalgo was defeated, captured, and executed. However, he was followed by other peasant leaders such as José María Morelos y Pavón, Mariano Matamoros, and Vicente Guerrero, who all led armies of native and racially mixed revolutionaries against the Spanish and the royalists. Ironically, it was the royalists, made up of Mexicans of Spanish descent and other conservatives, who ultimately brought about independence. In 1820, liberals took power in Spain, and the new government promised reforms to appease the Mexican revolutionaries. In response, Mexican conservatives called for independence as a means of maintaining their privileged position in Mexican society. If you're interested in learning more about Hispanic culture, you can always go to the library and check out some books. Today at 5 p.m., the homecoming parade starts at South Houston Intermediate and ends in South Houston High School, where around 6 p.m. the bonfire will begin.